Steve's on the mic here with another top 10 list. This top 10 list is complimentary to my current sermon series at the Packerton United Methodist Church. The sermon series titles is simply, Who is Jesus? This top 10 list is not intended to be humorous. It is not intended to be sarcastic, but rather it is intended maybe to be thought-provoking. Scripture gives us over 100 titles for Christ. So today's top 10 list is 10 not-so-common titles for Jesus. Roll the top 10 video. So here we go. Today's top 10 list is the top 10 not so common titles for Jesus. Number 10, He is the blessed and only potentate. That's from 1 Timothy 6:15. Number 9, He is the captain of salvation. Hebrews 2:10. Number 8, He is consolation. Luke 2:25. Number 7, Dayspring. Luke 1:78. Number 6, Forerunner from Hebrews 6:20. Number 5, He is Governor, Matthew 2:6. Number 4, He is Bishop of Souls, 1 Peter 2:25. Number 3, He is the Horn of Salvation, Luke 1:69. Number 2, He is the Morning Star, Revelation 22:16. Number 1, the Amen, Revelation 3:14. That leads to the question, who is Jesus to you? How has He changed your life? How does Jesus want to change your life? Have you talked to Him lately? Have you listened to Him lately? Jesus is the answer. By the way, you have a friend at the Packerton Church. We worship Sundays at 10 o'clock. Follow us on Facebook. Come by and see us if you're in the area this Sunday. I'll be continuing the question, who is Jesus, and be preaching on. He is the Horn of Salvation. He is the Captain of Salvation. Jesus is the answer.